Rupert? Natalie? Marco and I were once sweethearts at university.